my name is Shlomo Weissman, the Vice President of Marketing, Fidelity Payment Services. Let me tell you a little bit about why we sponsor this event today and why we feel it's so important. Our community has a very, very high level of entrepreneurs. Ironically, we also have a very, very low level of a support system and to support that. We're in every segment of every market. And that's what I've seen represented here today. And I got to tell you, I'm very, very impressed that they pulled together such a large crowd. It's been a standing room crowd only. I don't think anybody expected so many people to come. But these people want to know. They want to learn, and they want to know how to succeed in business. Most people here do not have a formal education past high school, at best. But they do have the drive, and they do have the brains. That's what we do to succeed, and they really want to succeed. We're giving them the tool. We're enabling them to learn the tools, the essential tools to succeed in business. I will be very surprised if we don't come. We don't see Ltb 2014 be double the size that it was today, because the feedback I've been hearing from people after every session has just been phenomenal. Manny Hoffman and the staff, PTEX, did a phenomenal job, and Fidelity is proud to be the title sponsor for such a great event. Thank you.
Ltb Summit has been amazing. It is a one-of-a-kind event that has brought in hundreds of people from all over the community, sitting together as one community, really learning from the experts of business. We heard keynote speakers, we had breakout sessions, executive roundtables, launchpad. There's sponsors, there's networking going around. The energy here is amazing. The excitement is one-of-a-kind. People are so excited to have an environment as beautiful as this golf course, the Dyker Beach Golf Course, to have just an environment to grow in their business, to learn from different people with different opinions, to network together, to figure it out together, and to help become more successful. You know, what we believe, I personally believe, that money is not an end, it's a means. There's a lot of things we want to accomplish in this world. There's a lot that we want to do. We're a certain type of people that believes that our faith is important and our institutions are important and helping people is important. And the reality of the world is that in order to make the difference, sometimes you need to have the resources. And so being successful at your business could be the opportunity to make a difference in the world. And people are trying. When you have days like this, that is an information-packed day, it gives people that are trying every day a day off to figure out how to be more successful. It's really a day off to be a day on. And this is what this conference is all about. People are going crazy for the speakers. People are meeting each other. There's business being done all day long. The excitement, the energy, the humor, the laughter, the learning, it's all happening in one contained event, Ltb Summit. I gotta tell you, the only thing I'm thinking is that I can't wait for next year.
Hi, my name is Yair. Last name is Latz, L-A-X. Company name is Homeland Video and Security. I came to this event and I've learned so much, and it's amazing what they put together at PTEX. I'm really looking forward to next year's event.
I think that in today's day and age, information is key. And in our community, to a certain extent, people don't have the resources where to turn to get information to help them start or build or maintain an existing business. That's why an event such as today's is really critical for our community, where people can get together, hear ideas from each other, hear ideas from industry leaders, and hear important presentations about how to take their business to the next level.
My name is Ellie Kleiman. I'm president and CEO of the AmeriCare Companies. I was invited to participate in today's CEO roundtable at this wonderful gathering. When I came in, I was very, very impressed. I came in a little bit later, right before my spot, and first of all, I saw the number of people that were here, which was quite impressive. The turnout was excellent. And I think that there was a lot of energy in the room and a lot of people that were interested in answering and asking a lot of good questions and getting advice on business and startups, how to get to the next step, how to get to the next level. And I think that this thing should continue to grow, and we should keep going with it, because I think a lot of people are out there that are seeking advice, that want advice, and that need advice. I think that this was a very, very helpful forum for that.
Hi, my name is Richard Ross. Today's meeting has been very, very informative. It's amazing how much you can learn about how to interaction and how to make your company and your business grow. All the speakers have been amazingly upfront, giving their information and their knowledge about how to help your business grow and things that you should do to make your company expand, as opposed to sitting back on your hands and assuming that your business is going to grow. It's a great, great get-together. It was put together in a very, very great way. Thank you.
The event here this week has been absolutely amazing. The speakers have been great. Everything from Gary this morning and Raymond this afternoon on Infusionsoft and life cycle marketing has all been fantastic. I highly recommend this and look forward to seeing it next year.
Good afternoon. My name is Josh Rubenstein from the Landmark Group. I'm very excited to be here this afternoon. It's a fantastic program and a unique resource that the From Religious community has the opportunity to participate in. It is not a new concept because there are shows and education seminars throughout the country. However, to bring this medium to the From environment in a fantastic and beautiful venue such as the Dyker Heights Golf Course, I think that is a fantastic concept. There's a launch pad event going to take place this afternoon, which is also a fantastic, fantastic platform for those who don't necessarily have the ability to gain capital, to have exposure to large venture capital and hedge funds, to have that once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, as well as the people that are in the audience to have that show, if you will, in the entertainment factor.
Shoal Greenwald, Riverside Abstract. It's really great to be here today at this event. I think from all the events I've been at, this happens to be one of the greatest events I've been at for many reasons, but the main thing is that you're getting a pretty diverse group of people from the community, from the Jewish Orthodox community, that are coming together for one purpose, which is thinking about their business. They're taking a day off from their business and thinking about the business, which is really going to be the success of everyone's business, is when you take your time and you take a step back and hear what other people have to say, you're really going to be in the greatest position to move forward and be most educated. So I think that today was, aside from the panel that I was on, which was unbelievable to be up on stage with five very successful businessmen that had very good ideas as far as different questions that were posed to us. But aside from that, the speakers were phenomenal. They all had interesting ideas, they were interesting concepts as far as things that you could learn from and things that you could take with you to hopefully grow your company in the next while. And it's really a great thing that was done and spearheaded by the PTEX group. I've been a client of PTEX for a long time. I really enjoy our working relationship and we look forward to joining them once again in 2014.